Dear student, all of you, Jai Hind. Today in this video, we are study about class 9th biology chapter number 1st, the fundamental unit of life. Fundamental unit of life is cell. Cell is the basic and fundamental unit of life. Fundamental unit of life is cell. तो हम देखते हैं कि सेल को सबसे पहले किसने देखा, सेल वर्ड कहां से आया और कैसे देखा. तो इन 1665 रॉबर्ट हुक एग्जामिन द थिन स्लाइस ऑफ कॉर्क थ्रू सेल्फ डिजाइन माइक्रोस्कोप्स. कॉर्क मींस पेड़ की छाल, यानी इस पेड़ की छाल की स्लाइस पतली परत से को जब रॉबर्ट हुक ने स्टडी किया तो दोनों ने देखा कि ये लुक लाइक हनीकॉम्ब्स. हनीकॉम्ब कंसिस्ट ऑफ मेनी लिटिल कंपार्टमेंट, मींस इन दिस फिगर्स वी सी देयर आर लिटिल कंपार्टमेंट एंड अ स्मॉल येलो सी द सेल. सेल इज अ लैटिन वर्ड्स, इट मींस अ लिटिल रूम्स. नेक्स्ट वी सी दैट ऑल द लिविंग थिंग्स आर कंपोज ऑफ ऑफ सेल. It is the basic unit of life. Things means animals, plant are made up of cell. Cell, to we see next cell of plant and onions. So how do you see the plant cells? So first we see through the microscopes. How do you prepare the slide? So first take a glass, rectangular glass, and put a thin slice like a plastic on a rectangular glass and then shrapnel in and put the cover slips and you see the figure, next figure to that appears have black spot is nucleus and that jelly like fluids are cytoplasm. In these figures we also see the plant cells. Look next, they contain a nucleus, cytoplasm. Next we see the various cells in human bodies or animals like blood cells, bone cells, nerve cells, sperm cells, ovum cells and muscle cells. Muscle cells are those cells through which their body movement takes place, and nerve cells are those cells through which the masses carry throughout the bodies. Next we see the type of organism on the basis of number of cells, unicellular organism and multicellular organism. Unicellular organism are those organisms which is made up of single cells. Means unicellular are those organisms which is made up of single cells and all their function are performed by the single cells and their lifespan is short. We also see the some examples like amoeba, bacteria and paramecium, etc. Multicellular organisms are those organisms which is made up of large number of cells. Different cells perform different functions and its life span is long, like human beings, animals, like we, you, all the living things are made up of cell, and cell is the structural and functional unit of life, and it has three main components. Cell is made up of three main components: cell membrane or plasma membrane, second nucleus, third cytoplasm. We see also in this figure the center part is the nucleus and jelly-like fluid is cytoplasm and outer covering is cell membrane. And we next see detail cell membrane. It is the boundary of each cells which separate the cytoplasm from surrounding. Means cell membrane is the outer covering of the cells which separate the cytoplasm through outer mediums. Present in both animal cells and plant cells. It means plasma membrane are present in both animal and plant cells. Next, it is made up of protein and lipid. Plasma membrane is made up of protein and lipid. It is selective permeable in nature. Selective permeable means some things give out and in. It allows some minerals in and out of the cells. It is flexible and can be folded, broken and reunited. Next we see the movement of substance through plasma membrane. There are two types of movement. First is diffusion and second is osmosis. What is diffusion? It is the spontaneous movement of a substance from high concentration regions to low concentration regions. Oxygen and carbon dioxide can move across the cell membrane.